Hi, this is Michael from HiTechTrader. Today we're looking at an electrophoresis power supply. It's model 250, a very common electrophoresis power supply. It can work in either in the milliamps or volt range. You have adjustable voltage here. You have a high and low setting. And then your outputs. If you have any further questions, please don't hesitate to call 609-518-9100. Thank you from HiTechTrader.com.